Will not be your end. Your soul will burn in hell forever. Thank you.
This is the audio log of research specialist Simon Garlick, dated August 8, 2145. It seems that I have misplaced the rest of the science team. I don't know how it happened. This place... well, I don't know what this place has done with them. One moment there, I'm taking samples, and the next thing I know, I turn around and everyone's gone. There, 1 second, turn around, and they're gone. I can't raise anyone on the comm links, and the only signs of the team I can find are tools and other personal effects. This place does funny things to the lines and perception of time. Hopefully, Jeff went into the next sector, waiting for me to catch up. I'm going off to find him. This is Simon Garlick. Simon.
every step you take, your soul moves closer to me. Suffering and pain waits for you. Hell no longer needs that portal to enter this world. The invasion you saw was only the first wave.
It's been 2 days now since I've seen any of the team members.
We will bring this hell to
earth. I don't know how I've survived this long or how I got away. They were just, torn apart. They could only be described as demons. I have never seen such a big thing move so quickly. Oh dear God, what has happened to us? The teeth. Well, that's the last thing I remember seeing. Teeth. The sounds. Words cannot describe. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before they find me again. I'm convinced they are toying with me, allowing me to stay two steps ahead of them. I can see them in the shadows sometimes. Why are they taunting me? I'm not sure how much longer I'm shooting the shadows here. In every moment, I feel them creeping closer to me.
it's still alive. Looks like you might be on your own. Sarge is gone. They've got to him. I don't know how long he's been working against us. He's no longer human. Campbell went after him. He's got to be stopped. Hell is breaking through in the caverns. If that portal isn't closed before... I'm too beat up. I'll slow you down.
This is the audio log of Counselor Elliot Swan, dated November 15, 2145. This entire research facility is in chaos. There's at least a 90% death rate among civilian personnel. Whatever Betruger unleashed is literally consuming the base. People have been turned into some sort of undead creatures that are relentless. Campbell and I are making our way towards your communications facility. We must stop all communications. If a distress call leaves the base, then everyone here and on Earth is doomed. This is the audio log of Counselor Elliot Swan, dated November 16, 2145. Campbell and I were unable to reach the main portal in the Delta Complex, but that portal may be inconsequential to a more disturbing discovery. We have uncovered reference to another portal, created by the demons itself, a passageway between hell and Mars. We suspect it resides within the complex somewhere near the archaeological crater. Campbell and I will attempt to move there and somehow either shut it down or destroy it. That hellhole must be closed before the fleet arrives. Thank you.
is the audio log of Charlie Haskell, Delta Labs technician, dated September 23rd, 2145. We're making good progress in increasing the max range of Chamber 3 in the Delta complex. We've been crunching numbers all night and feel that with a few slight modifications, we should be able to boost output to cover all of Delta. The latest schedule changes are wreaking havoc on our current systems, and it's not uncommon to see system utilization at 99% for days at a time. We understand that Lab A has finally received the NREC 6809. Please consider this a formal request for a block of 2 hours to run our latest formulas at the soonest available time.
Sarge. Find him. Gotta find him. My gun. He's got my gun.
I killed that pathetic bodyguard. And now I will kill you.
In motion.
Thank you. It is capable of an excessive amount of fire. Representing the pinnacle of UAC research and design, the BFG-9000 is the most advanced firearm ever designed. Fully self-contained and equipped with a handheld weapon, it is capable of an excessive amount of fire. The BFG-9000 contains sophisticated friend or foe technology that discriminates targets.